I guess the flash don't work on the front facing camera. But yeah. The girl that was over there earlier, she started a fight with the black dude that was there. And he attacked at her while she was on her bicycle, leaving the trailer park. They're arguing that he said that she stole money from him. So then they came over here trying to use the phone to call the cops, and apparently my wife just came out and brought my dog out. My dog almost bit that fucking dude. Yeah, my dog almost. I was going in the house to grab the phone, my wife's phone, so I could call my buddy that got me the trailer that knew the guy and the girl that was fighting. And so I went inside to go get my wife's phone, and my dog had came out. And good thing my dog is well listened, because she was about to bite that dude. Because she was getting all aggressive and getting all hyped up trying to argue and fight with that girl. And luckily I got him in the house before he bit that dude. I don't need nobody calling the cops on my dog, and my dog has enough problems being a pit bull, and very loving pit bull at that, until he's told to, or until somebody beats aggressive enough to piss him off. But yeah, the guy, the black dude, was here earlier, and that girl, they're arguing and fighting. She would try to ride off on her bicycle, and he had jumped on her and knocked her down to the ground, hit her a couple times, and they called the cops. So, fun night. I got to clean up and got nothing accomplished. So what's going on here? We got the Mr. Beers, and now we got Blue Diamond. Yay. Can you turn on that light over there? We got Mr. Beers. Beers having the time of his life with then Mrs. Diamond. She keeps on trying to play, but Beers knows better. Beers misses old girlfriend that he used to be around. But that dog was a little tiny puppy, and that was some years ago now. Now there's a new friend. It's all right.
It absorbs a lot of the water, though.
Yeah. Making them some. All right. Making some gravy train doggy food. And she is something else. If I can just get her from all that diarrhea. I think she got sick eating and drinking water that had algae in it, bacteria in it. That water bowl that she was left with over there, not even a water bowl, I mean, it was a mini cooler thing. And I couldn't leave her there. But
and that would be weird.
Yep.
What?
I'll be.
Step that out. Hot foot. Then I'm gonna ball up somewhere like that.
Time in.
This is the brand we get at work. Watch out.
Alright. Taking a break for a second, so I thought I'd pull out the phone since I wasn't moving. I just tripped over a bamboo. There's a lot of bamboo trees growing. Excuse me. In my backyard, and the surrounding house property over there, a lot over there on the other side of that fence, really. New neighborhood, right over there, through the fence, right over there. Try to zoom in one day and show over there. And it's really funny. Anybody's local, they know what neighborhood that is. But new conversation. This is Diamond. I named her Diamond. My neighbor. Hey. Come here, Diamond. That yellow car where I showed the video the other day. I'll be posting probably this one. Seeing as that bamboo while I'm walking by it. I just tripped over this with my right, my right foot, and I tripped, and Diamond was over here, and I tripped when I was walking this way, and I stepped like that, really hard on my left foot, on my broken foot. Oh my God, my leg hurted for so badly. But yeah, she's pretty much potty trained. When I found her, she'd had bad diarrhea. I've been feeding her food and good clean water. And when I found her over there, after dude went to jail yesterday, which I'll be talking about clearing up, filling in. The dude had left his dog. There's a wooden by that back door. There's a wooden porch like mine, about the same size mine. And I just did it again. Well, I gotta cut that root. But there's way more sun over there. It was like no shade, and dude went to jail in the afternoon. Day before yesterday. And I have to look at when I recorded the video if I would be sure, but it was either, I think, day before yesterday. But yeah, 'cause I don't think I did anything else yesterday. But then the first video, the cops being here, was actually a person I knew, Nate, which I'll be editing that one too. But yeah, it's crazy stuff going on. But Nate went to jail with a bunch of cops here. Then the other dude went to jail because there was a female that was there all day, day before yesterday, and all pretty much until tonight. And then all of a sudden they started arguing a little late in the afternoon, probably like 4 or 5, 6 o'clock, 7. And, got me a pretty girl. Then, turning around, feeling weird. Oh, yay. I ran back in the house to get, he almost broke my leg. Old Mr. Beers had to come out. What a pair, huh? But anybody knows Mr. Beers by the time somebody ever watches this. Mr. Beers is my other buddy I've had for about 2 years. A friend of mine. Well, it's not thumbtack on the ground. Oops, dropped it in. Beers, come. I found a shattered glass and a thumbtack. I got to wipe my face. Alright, Pierce, let me get. Alright, I gotta get his leash out from underneath his leg. I'll put this over by the fence and pick it up after I walk Pierce. But Pierce, I've had for 2 years almost fish. My buddy Scott went to jail and asked me if I can keep him. And he's pretty much become just part of the family. Really good dog. Loves my kids. And he's not too sure about his new female. He's wanting to try to play with her, and he knows better by now that he doesn't really want to get in trouble, but he wants to play. Then he wants to be a male and get a little wet. And he's been trying to a couple times, but I call him off and he gets down before he even really. Always watching them. They don't come out of the cages. Right now my mother-in-law, she's pretty much the one that stays here when does babysitting with the kids. So I told her pretty much unless I'm here to be watching them, that just let them out one at a time and I'll be fine for now. But when I'm home, since I'm able to control them more than anybody else, they listen to me. And that doing good with them there. I couldn't leave that dog. Well, I started talking about it, that situation. Dude went to jail, left the dog outside. The cops left the dog outside. And that next day was going to be 112 degrees, heat index. So I couldn't leave that dog outside. And he'd already had the dog outside all day. See if I can go this way and video it. Where the dog was. He was just taking me around the block. Lovely backyard. Here, I'll flip it over and I'll continue talking. Lovely AC unit, huh? So, that's the beers. It's been excellent. Alright, here's where they wrecked the car into the fence. Well, they cleaned it up a little bit, but yeah, that's where they had that dog. And day earlier in the day, it was hot. See how hot it is? Well, it's pretty hot. I think it's like 90 something right now. 80 something. I mean, like almost 100 and something. It's pretty hot right now. I'd have to look on the weather app, but I couldn't leave that dog all day like that. No food, no water, no good water. There was water that was in a little cooler, and it was like full of green algae. So it was diarrhea and all over the place. My buddy Lewis's car. All right, come on. Yeah, dude went to jail. I was working on the Avalanche, and I was in between the Avalanche and the Durango, and I seen him was punching that girl in the other video. I don't remember if I got him in the video, but there was another black guy that was living there, and he had got mad, said the girl stole money and was getting really mad and talking about calling cops and this and that, and wound up walking off and getting mad at her more than she tried to ride off on her bicycle. And he had jumped at her and like looked like Warren Sapp flying through the air. He speared her. Like you're throwing a javelin spear. He jumped up in the air and he looked like anybody remember Mortal Kombat, Raven, the lightning bolt guy with the big straw hat. He looked like one of his super moves, flying through the air as a lightning bolt. And he jumped on her and started punching her. And I was inside of my Durango, and luckily I was looking out of the back of the window of my Durango, out the hatch. And luckily I seen it. So I go around the truck, and she had started running towards my trailer, the back of my truck. And he stayed down there. And she was trying to make phone calls to try to call one of her friends. And I don't know why she immediately called the cops, but yeah, one of the neighbors called the cops. She had my phone. So neighbor over there calls the cops. Cops come out, and the guy gets arrested. The whole time he's fighting this girl and figures out the cops are coming, he was going in between the front of the trailer to the back of the trailer, like right over here by the edge of the trailer, digging in the trailer. I thought he was either hiding drugs or grabbing a weapon or something. I had a knife sitting beside me for protection. And so, funny end, the guy gets arrested with, and charged with methamphetamines, So he knowingly knew the cops was coming and got a, and still had meth in his pocket. People don't think, I guess. So he got arrested for beating up the girl and for having meth in his pocket. So now we're waiting on him to get out of jail and see what happens. But for now, I'm taking care of that dog. I couldn't leave it outside, and I couldn't. No food, nasty water, 112 degrees. So it was already skinny, diarrhea, bad. She went 3 times in my house. So she didn't mean to. She tried to get her out, but she couldn't hold it. So, but today, this morning, she had a decent, normal. So I'm hoping to take her to the vet. And the bad thing is, like I told my buddy, my landlord asked me to keep her. And I gotta clean this stuff up. But my landlord needs to come mow. And they still haven't picked up that furniture. But hey. Yeah, it was a hectic situation. Alright, come on. Let's go inside. It's way too hot out here. I'm about to melt. I gotta go to storage and pick up stuff. We've been in storage the last couple of days. It's been crazy. Alright. Lovely steps, huh? Falling apart. See you in a minute. Hey. Oh, good girl. Good girl going pee-pee. Good girl. Good girl. Hey, good girl. Spin. Alright. I need a flashlight. And I was gonna do some talking. Doing a little filling in my current situation. Diamond's been pretty incredible. She ain't been really fussing or nothing. She tries to play with beers because, as anybody can see, she's pretty much a pup. She's only probably 6-7 months old. I'll be adding some pictures. But yeah, I just couldn't let this poor girl be on the backside of that porch where that window is right there. She was on that back porch. Dude went to jail and for fighting that girl I was talking about in the previous takes. My previous take on the conversation. So now he's still in jail. I've been checking on his jailhouse status and just waiting for him to, I don't know how long he's going to be in jail for possession of meth and for assault. So but hopefully I don't have to deal with him and I can take care of her so she's not abused like that anymore. Come. And she gets along with beers. She's skinny. And she's starting. She was pooping a little bit better. And then she's still having accidents in the house. And she can't control. She's trying to get to the door. And she goes. And the only thing she was really trained was being tied up outside. They ain't really training her. So, but I'm catching her as she's about to start going. And I'll call her down, and anybody knows how to train. Can't pooping dogs. You gotta work on it. So, she's been incredible. She's getting a couple scratches here and there nowadays. On it, focus. Diamond, chill. A little scratch there, but most of these now, Beers is usually attacking my leg. Kids was usually always attacking my leg, and now the new jealous is, oh, she gets so jealous of Beers, she don't like it. She's already attached to me. She sits by my feet. We got new recliners. And I've been wanting. Sorry, my speech is getting slurred. I'm chewing on a piece of candy and it's making my throat hurt. But, I've been wanting a camo, like a redneck, my silk style camo couches for years. I don't know, I've always liked the Mossy Oak, everything, clothes and shit, my hat, but I've always wanted the couch, but her aunt, Sandy's aunt, was getting rid of one, so they gave us a recliner, and I sit in that now, Diamond here, she'll clear like 3 feet in front of the couch. She'll jump into the chair if I'm sitting there. She's so funny. She hops like a bunny. Alright. She ain't go after much. All right, come back one more time. Come on, Diamond. Diamond, come. Come on. But, hopefully I can get to take care of her and get her back into health. Come on, Diamond. And man, I gotta get Beers out. Make sure she ain't gotta go to the bathroom. But yeah, it's been fun. I'm hoping I get to keep her long enough so I can get puppies between hers and Beers. And with Beers' blue eyes, I think that'll be pretty on her. Get a puppy that has her brown nose and his blue eyes. Maybe I'll remember to put a picture, and just for a reference, that way nobody would ever have to go back to the other video and see Beers. But yeah, I love both my dogs. And hopefully I can call her my dog, you know. Hopefully things will go right. I can get up out of here, get away from this trailer park. I got my old AC unit back from a friend of mine. He used it when I moved to my mom's out of the house on Coleman. That was one we got from free from people donating to a Facebook post. My wife posted when we needed one. So now my room's going to feel awesome. But enough distractions. But, come here. Come here, Diamond. Come here, Diamond. Diamond, come. Alright. But other than the accident she can't control, like, she's been really good. Every now and then she'll get tired of beers trying to be the male and mount her. And he's only done it a couple times, but hopefully it'll be, she can have enough time to grow some weight and age until proper time. I can take them out back and let them get to know each other. And, but chill.